after da se bjava to da marevje. Igen, fröktar mig fel tuff när man kappar.
You called yourself the imprisoned one.
As the Albion Tisser Basamana. Das Matzenke Jon. Maestra Mehuruba. Kefter das Ebia Batur Damar Ebia.
Your people trapped you on Tatooine.
Detective Mule Hale, see yes me to die. Das Matzenke Yujom. Maestra Mehuruba.
How do you propose to do that?
Yes, you did, Lekuno. Mehekadine Lerde. Temur, tohete lorm sabies tentetus telerestia. Yemen Lemeta and Tyrons. Zinyesti hit Ruli, das Bruli fehed and Dankwa. Das Matzenke Yujum, Maestra Mehuruba.
Surrender yourself and the artifacts.
Emhefne Avne, Jesle Nixte Destilia. Yes, you did, Lekuno. Mehekadine Lerde. Adgilu Lekurken, Metajapen. Happy Birthday.
You've lived too long already.
Abyes Mechete for first, Yanketo Gise.
People say someone ripped through Garbodia's camp. Can I spot talent or what? I trust you've... Ugh. If I knew his head was gonna stink this badly, I'd have given you a refrigeration unit. Thanks. You can wrap that back up. Ugh.
My compensation. Now.
It's all right. I haven't forgotten. Nasty as this is, it's better than what was going on before. I just couldn't personally smell it. Do you see a garbage chute?
Your smuggling ring is broken. Here's everything I could salvage.
Excellent. I was hoping that was you I was hearing about. The local authorities have been all in a dither about an unprovoked massacre of suspected exchange members. I hope this compensates you sufficiently for your time.
So you beat Wilkes and made it out of the desert alive, huh? Wilkes doesn't surprise me, but when I heard you were heading for the desert, well, I wasn't expecting to see either of you again.
I brought Andronikos back.
You should stick with this one, Andronikos. You might learn a sense of humor.
Look it, I have a sense of humor.
Relax, it was a joke. Anyway, I'm glad you came, because it gives me a chance to thank you for taking out that runt, Wilkes. With some real leadership, maybe the exchange on Tatooine can move ahead for a change.
I am most grateful.
No problem. Anytime, hey. And Andronikos? I'm sorry.
It's all right, huh? We wouldn't have worked out anyway. All that shouting and throwing stuff, somebody was bound to get hurt.
Yeah, right. Well, guess it's goodbye then. Good luck out there.
What was all that about?
Nothing. Just saying goodbye is all. Now let's get off this rock, huh?
How much I enjoy serving you. I am a lucky droid, Master.
Apprentice, you have recovered the artifact, I take it. Wonderful. Ah, Andronikos. What a pleasure to see you again.
Hello yourself. Looks like you finally found your rock.
Yes, thank you for leading us to it so obligingly. I'm sure you'll be a wonderful asset to my apprentice's crew. Now, apprentice, you must hurry and recover the remaining artifact.
I'm giddy with anticipation.
I look forward to seeing you in your glory.
Bistana Fotu Peinana, Ja and Hafjans, Gap Ima Lesu. Ute Pata, Kibano Ai Alai Swerana.
How did you discover this?
Ak Usu Tondin, Manan Jai Liugen, Kavojandin. Swaywai Silbans in Iswish, Paman Ik Alkas Jam, Guidis in Tis Iswares.
We must get to Tatooine.
Ni pate uvaro is sandan sware kanidede ak jas waluda is.
My lord, you're back. I wasn't expecting you to be so quick.
Your power is impressive, even among the Sith.
I'm sure you want to rest up, but I'd like to hear. Did you find the artifacts?
I found a creature, a Rakata, trapped in one of the devices. It's been buried under the desert all this time.
Could you communicate with the creature? Can we talk to it?
I didn't have any choice. It tried to kill me. I destroyed it.
I understand. I've heard stories. Service members discover ancient droids, lost colonies. It never ends well. Still, we've got one artifact, and there's always Zerka's records. It's a victory, if not one for the history books. With Darth Silthar gone, I am in charge. You ever need our help, you know where to find me.
What about the rest of the team?
Hale's being reassigned to Korriban, Darth Silthar's last request. I don't know about the others, but we won't be a group anymore. Safe journeys out there, and be careful. This galaxy has a lot of old secrets. Once you start seeing them, they tend to start looking back.
And so we look bardos, so gi inagangan gisad faur ises. Japai swipa perswip ingala banai gapwas daidai.
Regret that.
Jai pai ok diabolau from anas to denai ni nau bai jan. Swaywai silbans in iswish paman ik alkas jam guidis in tis iswares. Ababarna habens klaub bena ni in usakwai usi terens apipao.
I know a way to shut this guy up.
Dupamai arbaida ustau jans bi urstan. Odais akran bairadans ja wan jandans in pan guidis. Iswarim ja algamboze uspalib.
Did you really think he stood a chance against me?
In Abelhab Fralat Forte Fuima, Elizos Kaskaf Tais. Jawais from Bama Daga, I house the dedum, Nivle Ladum. And so we look gardos, so gi in a gangan disar faur ises.
So what's the story, Sith? Seems like you know all about me, and I don't know nothing about you. You always the squeaky clean, or you making up for something?
The Empire enslaved my family, but they decided I was special and made me Sith.
Funny how those Sith work. I was an accountant on Moneyland when I decided I wanted a little more adventure. So I put a blaster to the head of the intergalactic banking clan and walked off with a few million credits. Been robbing and murdering ever since.
How much of that story is true?
Does it really matter? In 3 years, the Sky Princess took more cargo and harassed more Republic ships than half the Imperial fleet. I'm a liar and a thief and a murderer, but I'm good. You know, you got a pretty nice ship. It's no Sky Princess, but hey, what is? I had a ship like it once. No armor to speak of, but you don't need defense when you can maneuver like that.
You didn't seem to have a ship when I met you.
Yeah, got blown to pieces. But it was a thrill while it lasted. Nothing like playing chicken with a ship twice your size and then firing up his tail when he blinks. Sky Princess was great, but she couldn't do that.
So why did you move on to the Sky Princess?
Nice as a little ship like that is, you just can't carry enough cargo. And you burn too much fuel jumping to hyperspace. Pirate's gotta make a living, and then he's gotta be able to escape when the pressure's on. But this ship here, best of both worlds. She'll fly like a dream, and then she'll jump away.
I'd be glad to have you as a pilot, if you're half as good as you say you are.
In my line of work, you don't live long exaggerating. You just tell me where you want to go. Hey, you got time to chat?
Sure. Did you have something in mind?
No. Just wondering. Haven't been aboard too long. Like to know who I'm working with. Nothing touchy-feely, just enough to know you got my back.
You get my back, I'll get yours. Simple as that.
We see eye to eye. Just one more thing. You ever butt heads with the Republic, let me have a shot. I got a score to settle, and it'll be a long time before I call it even. You hear that, Sith? Nothing like it in the galaxy. The hum of an idling blaster. Potential energy right there. It's like waking up on your birthday wondering what you got. For a few minutes, it's anything. The whole galaxy, just waiting for you to pull the trigger.
What do you call it?
Nah, don't name my blasters. It's a bad idea to get attached. Actually, I was wondering. These blasters are nice, but a pirate's only as good as his equipment. We don't got fancy force powers like you Sith.
I think I have a spare set here, if that's what you're asking for.
I'll pay it back, Sith. Don't worry. Thanks. You know, I think I heard the ship's engine making a strange noise earlier. Mind if I check it out sometime?
I didn't know you knew anything about engines.
Yeah, I've lived on ships most of my life. You don't do that without picking up something. I'm no expert, but a buddy of mine back before the war taught me most of what I know. Carl Norn, best technician I knew. Worst card player. Could never see when the deck was stacked against him. And it always was.
You have quite the colorful group of friends.
Pirate business has all kinds of people. Made me first mate after the war, on a ship called the Bloodshot Ranker. I learned a lot before he gambled the ship away. But you're sick of hearing me jabber, huh? Engine's fixed. Looks like we took on some rock on one of our last jumps. Nothing big. Reminds me of the time I took the Sky Princess through an asteroid field. My ship mechanics were furious. Clean rock out of our engines for weeks. Had to replace one of the rears, it was so badly damaged.
What were you doing in an asteroid field?
Dodging the enforcers. When you got a fleet of Republic ships on your tail, you take whatever cover you can find. Rocks don't have cannons. Besides, what's life without a little risk, huh? That's why I became a pirate. The risk, the reward, the freedom.
That's the same reason I became Sith. Though my freedom was perhaps more literal.
Freedom's all in the mind, but it does help to have a good blaster. So what does a Sith do for fun?
I haven't exactly had a vacation since I was recruited out of the slave pens.
Well, maybe you want to hit the tables with me sometime. I think you'd like the rush of a high-stakes game. Need something?
Just checking in on my favorite pirate.
Hey, I'm flying with the craziest son of a hut in the galaxy. No complaints here.
My most marvelous apprentice. It's good to see you've made it safely to Alderaan. It really is a wonderful world. So rich in history. It's a shame you won't have time to visit the libraries.
I'll have to make time.
I won't dissuade you, but keep your priorities straight. The artifact is key. Alderaan is a planet in the throes of civil strife. A usurper sits on the throne and all of Alderaan's nobles make war. Your artifact was discovered by the Jedi Order years ago, and given to one of Alderaan's noble houses. I don't know which one.
I guess I'd better start asking, then.
House Thule is allied with the Empire. Their young leader, Alana Thule, is eager to help you. Go to House Thule and speak with her. Hopefully, with her aid, you can reclaim the missing artifact.
Greetings, my lord. I bring the good wishes of Moff Sarek, the officer entrusted with annexing this planet. He has been anticipating your arrival.
Fill me in on the situation.
I would not presume to answer that. The Moff can explain to you himself.
Good day, my lord. It will well serve the aims of the Empire to have so accomplished a Sith on this planet. I expect to care little for the niceties of politics here, so I will be brief. The Empire intends to use Alderaan's succession struggle to bring it into the fold, and I'm offering you the opportunity to play a pivotal role.
What's happening here?
The heir to Alderaan's throne was recently assassinated, right after withdrawing from the protection of the Republic. The planet's in civil war, and for the first time in thousands of years, without the armies of the Republic to bring order.
A divided world will fall quickly.
Yes. We must make our move now, while the throne stands empty. We have an alliance with one of the noble houses, House Thule. The house was exiled 60 years ago after a failed bid for power, and came to us instead. Unfortunately, they have proven too weak to do what's needed.
Do they need the fear of the Emperor put into them?
Yes. Jorad, one of the Thal Lords, insists on following Alderaan's rules of civilized warfare. I want you to show him warfare is far from civil. Several of Thal's vassal houses have rebelled since Thal's connection to us became public. This cannot be allowed. Take a slave collar from my man here and drag one of these rebels to our weak-willed Lord Thal. Kill the rest and leave them where they fall.
They will learn that the best way to survive is to submit.
These lords of Alderaan must lose their foolish pride. Those who will not bow must break.
What is... who... Crymar? Is that Crymar Noven? That's a free nobleman of Alderaan. Unhand him. Who are you? What's this about?
Next time, do it yourself.
I told Moff Sarek that this was an internal problem.
All of Alderaan will be thrown into chains because of you.
If you cannot rule your own vassals, how will you rule a planet?
You heard that. Be silent if you wish any mercy. I've said before that being too harsh might stir greater rebellion. Though, of course, that's up to you.
I believe that is up to me.
Sir.
This spineless toad will make a poor Lord of Alderaan.
Yes. It will take work to shape him. I hope you will undertake this for me. I would like to make you the voice of the Empire in House Thal. Aid Jorad and his men in crushing resistance to our rule. Obey him as if it were me, and with the same penalty for defiance. Tell him what you need, and he will ensure Thal's hold on Alderaan.
Yes, sir. Sir.
Penalty for defiance. I like the sound of that.
I suppose the Moff expects us to take on House Organa. They're one of our oldest noble houses, and loyal to the Republic. Until recently, they've been without an army, but they've got supporters all over the planet, including here.
You'll never find them. They've got top-of-the-line cloaking, better than anything the Empire makes. No probes will get through, no spy sats, nothing.
I'm smarter than a probe droid.
House Organa denied raising an army, claiming it's just patriots defending their lands. But their attacks are too organized. We'll never find every group. We need to get inside their planet-wide communications. And that means finding a base with a physical link to slice into.
They will learn the folly of resisting the Empire.
Alderaan is a free world. We will never submit.
Silence! If you stand with the Organas, you betray 1,000 years of loyalty. The Organa guerrillas have a base hidden in some cave or other natural camouflage. There should be a master comlink there, guarded by their best soldiers. If you insert this computer spike, it'll give us a back door into all their communications.
If we slice into their command center, we can avoid falling into any traps.
House Organa will not make another move without us knowing.
My lady, this must be the Sith we've been expecting. I can feel his power.
Welcome, Sith. I'm sorry for the chaos. Alderaan is on the brink of civil war, but House Thule owes the Empire so much.
I am honored.
How gracious. If not for the Empire, House Thule, I would not be on Alderaan today. But our history can hardly be of interest to you. Darth Zash mentioned you're after a certain artifact. Am I correct?
You've heard correctly.
Excellent. Then I should be able to help you quite a bit. Allow me to introduce Ertl Morin. He's my personal Sith guard. He did some preliminary investigation after Darth Zash called.
It is an honor. I've heard many things about Lord Zash's apprentice. I began my research on a hunch House Organa close to ties with the Jedi. We captured and chatted with a chamberlain of House Organa.
He confirmed that Organa holds the artifact, and that it is kept in their private vault in the Elysium.
What's the Elysium?
The Elysium is an ancient and majestic ruin on Alderaan, now reduced to a battlefield. Unfortunately, the Elysium is sealed tight, and the key is held by Nomar Organa, a powerful, revered, and insufferable Jedi Master. You are the only Sith on Alderaan who even stands a chance of defeating Nomar. We must bring him here.
Nomar Organa has a reputation for strength and power, but above all, for his principles. He is, by all accounts, the perfect Jedi, but everyone has weaknesses. Isn't that right?
Everyone has weaknesses, but especially Jedi.
I suggest you start in the library of House Alder. They are devoted keepers of Alderaan's history. Personal connections, I think, would be most useful. Siblings he was particularly close to, childhood friends. But be careful. House Alder is a close ally of Organa. They're likely to attack anyone from Thulon's sight.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Sith.